29 underway. All six robots moving in autonomous. All six robots crossing the line. The Blue Alliance scoring in their switch. The Red Alliance scoring in their switch. Looks like we're going to see some ranking points. And both alliances able to get a ranking point by virtue of their scoring autonomous. We enter the teleoperator mode. Drivers have control of the robots. Pretty close here. Very slight advantage to the Blue Alliance. But way close here in the early going. Tied, now blue, now red taking the lead. So it's flip-flopping here. Virtual tie here in the early going of match number 29 on Turin. Scale goes blue, then it goes red. Another cube on the blue side, another cube on the red side. So red maintaining control of the scale in the middle of the field. Blue maintaining control of their switch, red maintaining control of their switch. Again, cubes going on both sides. A couple here put on for the blue, but red already put a couple on as well. So the Red Alliance with a bit of a lead. Now blue balances that scale in the middle. Red trying to take it back, and they do. Blue putting another one on. They're gonna have two robots. They're gonna try to put two on. There's one balancing it, but red putting one on, taking advantage. Blue putting another one on, taking control over the blue side. So we're under 3/4 of a minute now. About 40 seconds to go. Blue finally takes control of the scale. Red had it for the entire match until now. They try to put a cube up, but it falls to the ground. So it's still blue. Still tilted toward blue. Coming to the end game. Another attempted score by red, and they do. So red taking it back now with 20 seconds to go. Very close, only a couple points separating these two alliances. It may be the levitates at the very end here that indicate the winner. Oh! Blue trying to race two at once with 3 seconds out, two, but one fell off. One red robot up in the air. Let's see if that makes a difference. The real-time score on the board. All right, and we got a score coming up, and it is the Red Alliance. So Red's gonna win by a score of 329 to 296.